Yeah, that's a great explanation. I think you're probably right there. There's certainly enough, there's voting power and enough evidence since the 1970s to do what they want to do.
Absolutely. You know? And this generation, I mean, the younger generations are more pro-life than ever before. So the public is moving on this, and the courts do tend to, we like to think of them as, you know, they sit on an ivory tower and they're not influenced by society, but they are. And as society is moving to be more pro-life, they are coming along as well.